She's very fragile. I've tuned her way, way down, getting back to the medieval roots. All violins have been modernized, including Abigail, from the way they were originally constructed. They sprang from the rebec, which was a medieval instrument, and the lyra de brachia, the lyre of the horn. And so I've got her tuned way, way down to match Jake's didgeridoo tonight. And she has this really wonderful and sort of unearthly medieval quality when she's tuned so low. So we're gonna do a little jam here together. I'm gonna play a short solo piece, and then they're gonna join in, and we're gonna play who knows what for you. Let's see what she has to say.